The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from Cleveland, Ohio. Weighing in at 220 pounds, Jake Paul.
These two superstars putting it all on the line here tonight inside Hell in a Cell.
And I think it's safe to say that neither one of them will be the same again after this one, Cole.
And guys, you have to respect how much pride he has in what he does.
I don't know, Michael. I understand the importance of having pride in what you do, but sometimes I think he can be a bit overbearing. I don't know if he means to be, but that's definitely how he comes across at times.
And his opponent from Nebraska, weighing in at 133 pounds, Eric.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
I don't think I remember the last time he looked this motivated, guys.
That's a scary thought, Cole. Even before tonight, I don't think I've seen too many superstars more motivated than him.
The combatants are locked inside Hell in a Cell. This is a nightmare no one can escape.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here. A score will be settled tonight.
And only one competitor will survive the Devil's Playground.
Up and... great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Caught off guard.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
What's gonna happen here? Backbreaker.
Set it up. Nice neckbreaker.
He's looking a little off balance.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Byron, is it possible to devise a game plan as a competitor when you're embarking on a journey through hell?
Competitors must resign themselves to the fact that doing battle in this torturous structure means their mind, body, and soul will never be the same again.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
To the skull.
He's calling for it.
Cross the shoulders. Up and... is this what he needs for the win?
He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
From the top. Elbow drop.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
He needs a change of plan if he's going to survive in there.
I don't like the look in his eye here.
Whoa!
Wow!
Elbow! Oh.
Keep your eyes on this one.
Ready for takeoff!
If you're just tuning in, this is Hell in a Cell.
Elbow drop!
Just caught flush.
At the oh my goodness, crushing it.
Look out, here we go.
Look at this. Diving body splash.
He's stalking his opponent from the top.
Look out.
Beautiful dive. He's lining him up. Cross the shoulders. Up. Good luck getting up from that.
Just as devastating the second time around.
Now leaving the ring for the comfort of that chain link L. No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Boy, the punishment these superstars take is downright scary.
Back into the ring. The sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Kicks him again.
I don't even know how he got up from the first sledgehammer.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
No need to maintain that aggression.
Oof. Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looked like a twisted heap.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Harsh impact. Harsh impact. Oh, nasty impact. Taking it to the midsection.
These attacks to the core are clearly having an effect here, Cole.
The second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
Time to go swinging.
The King of Swing.
You might go all night.
Wow, let's see that again.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Whacks him with the kendo stick.
I don't think he's done yet, Cole.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
He's taken to the outside.
going all the way to the top.
Somebody's about to get hurt, Cole, and hurt bad.
And now he's making his way up the side of the cell.
Well, I'm not so sure he knows what he's doing, guys.
Who are you to question him? I don't like his chances up there, guys.
Oh, neither do I.
Brutality.
Too quick to catch him there. Ooh, what impact.
This has got to be it. Powerbomb connects.
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
Breaker.
Turning the momentum to his favor.
This could be his moment.
Up and... And he comes crashing through the table. Take another look, Corey. His shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
And that's the match. The devil was afoot in this Hell in a Cell match. Let's take another look, guys. That was a big pinfall. Such a...
Oh, look out!
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
And he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.